camera ports in the bottom of the fuselage, in which were mounted a split pair of F-24 reconnaissance cameras with a 10% overlap in the middle. They also added an aperture in the cabin door for a handheld F-24 or lighter 250 reporting.